Yeah, he doesn't even go on as much anymore. Let's go, we found the game. That's cookies. That's cookies. Did you, Drogba is nothing. Oh yes, it's Soko though. Oh no. That card's like 1 mil. I didn't even see him. I didn't even see him. Looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. It's how's he still division four? Yeah.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one.
Oh yeah. Nice, this is cookies.
Both sides will be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Over the top.
Over the top. Oh.
Good tackle. And the lineup for the home side. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Rafael Varane.
Boardman gets paid.
Virgil van Dijk in central defense, and so many different ways.
No, that's in. Maybe I regret saying what I said. Aww, no. No, no, no. Dude, this guy's gonna be annoying with the Sissoko.
Drogba? Havertz. Good pressure to regain possession. Rovers moving the ball forward. What can they do from here?
Clear.
He needs to get this one away.
That's Koundé.
Wilfried Zaha. Salah.
Oh, no, I fucked up.
Sissoko. Havertz. Can he find the net? An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Well, not the greatest pass.
Chalinas.
Easily intercepted. Fred. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Kai Havertz.
That's on, he's on.
This could be the equalizer.
He didn't have an angle.
On a time for composure on the ball. Well, it could be on for him here. It has to be, surely.
This guy's bad. He missed the trap. He knows about it. Watch.
Look at his teammates. They're not very happy with him.
He's on.
A chance maybe from the wide position. Will they get themselves level here?
You try to Ravone it.
Making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Moving into the advanced position. Good defending to prevent the chance. Wilfried Zaha.
I dribble to him.
Another successful intervention, winning the ball back.
Let's see.
Wilfried Zaha.
Nice.
Zaha. Oh, that pass easy on the eye.
Oh, he read it. I think he moved his goalie.
Dennis Bergkamp.
Bergkamp. Down.
Kai Havertz.
Oh, he's on. You should have actually.
Danger averted for now.
He looked way to the left.
Nelson Semedo. Bergkamp with it. Promising move this from Rovers. Just cutting off the supply. And Kai Havertz. Oh, he's given the ball away. An authoritative challenge. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Mbappe.
Yeah.
And players waiting.
Oh,
the
no way he chopped him like that.
It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Zaha. Kai Havertz. And he takes it on. And putting his body on the line. Mane. Sissoko. Well, he's given us away.
This is the one time I would like that offside call.
Havertz. That was a move of great promise.
Oh, I thought those are ours. Now it is.
Fred, and now Zaha.
He's off. He's off too. Oh my god. Looks like we got Conv.
Mbappe. Chance to play it in. Well, disappointing.
Now we'll score right here. Watch. Like at the end of the half.
Not a great pass. And Rovers pushing forward with options available. Sissoko. Couldn't keep it.
Yes. And we got it taken away.
Kai Havertz.
Too much. I tried.
Mendy has it, and the whistle is sounded for half time in this game.
What? I don't know. We should be the subs, and then Van Dijk is annoying, and Varane. Where's Varane and Gomez?
The Rockets can turn this match on its head.
Look at this cheesy. Look at this cheeser.
Drogba. Drogba.
Look at that animation too.
And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Firing it into the air.
They have to be.
What a decisive punch by the keeper. Nicely timed tackle.
I wait.
Well, the counter chance looks very real.
No, that pass is bad.
Well,
that pass is bad. I gotta change Havertz.
Didier Drogba.
I wish I had Bruno. I mean, if I could probably get to Div 3, then I could get coins and maybe afford him.
Wilfried Zaha. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps.
Well, the coach will be pleased with the midfield area. They've created a lot of chances. just the forward's job now to put the ball in the back of the net. They're behind in the game, but for how much longer?
Oh, of course he's there. Of course he's there. Of course he's there.
Judgment to end the attack. Well, it's Mane moving through the gears. Fred, really important piece of last-ditch defending. Now potential danger. Will he finish?
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Sorry, make your subs. Should I take out Havertz for a Patal? I'm gonna take out Zaha in a little bit too. That's good. Remember that season where Westbrook had like 50 triple doubles or something like that?
A triple substitution. So a level contest. 1-1. Wilfried Zaha.
Of course.
Just for a second or two. Rovers moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Cuts it back.
Houston.
Mopping up defensively. It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack. Chances on.
No! Yes! Yes! I thought I took that big touch. Cinema set up.
So there we have it. 2-1.
This guy's fuming. Ah. Fuming. The British sling.
Now to the front post, and caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. Oh, left his man behind here.
So he can throw it.
Joe Gomez. Walker now. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. A very effective challenge put in.
Who is Mario Judah? Wait, is it the baby like the that used to be his profile picture? The one in the...
Alessandrini. Went in strongly to win the ball.
That does look accurate.
Sissoko. Wilfried Zaha.
Oh, you didn't need to do that.
Well, a promising move this from Rovers. Had a chance to whip it in here. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down.
As you can see, the visitors don't have too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Zaha.
Oh, I should have taken it.
Pass, really. Just listen to the crowd, Derek, urging their team on. Surely they'll get another chance. And options in the center.
I'm gonna take as a alright, I think Gaia and Bale are gonna seal the game on a counter, watch.
kick is what's coming up here. Mendy. Bailey. Plenty of room in the wide area. He's in here. Alessandrini. Well, they couldn't keep it. Excellent vision. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Across the touchline, so a throw here.
Down the line, down the line. Yo, what the hell?
Tremendous challenge. Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
I'm clearing it. Fuck that.
Can he play it in? And very deftly cut out. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time.
Oh, he's playing
really well as a team to regain possession.
No, 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 no. Please. Please, no. Please, no.
Pulls it back.
No. Yes. Clear it. Let's go.
That is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Well, split by that one goal. That's how close the game was. Neither team deserved to lose, really. It was so tight.
Let's see this guy's, what's it called? Skill. Skill points, or whatever they're called. Oh, it was, dude, it was lower than ours.